Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. We have arrived here in the Divide, Silo 7. We want to talk to the guy here, who supposedly has a nuke. We want to make friends with him. We want to maximize our intel. And then... to play all the different parties against each other so that they will cancel each other out. That is my plan. Oh, we have turrets here. Although these are not like huge health point turrets like those at the prison. Is this like a submarine? I think it's probably a plane, but still. Try to do a little recon before I get to any of this. Also, I will postpone. I'm procrastinating here a little bit because I want to hear this soundtrack for a little longer. She did. Okay, here's one of the turrets. They did. Guys, we will get down here. And right now this turret is already hostile, so I have to be very, very careful. Okay, draw back here. Now I want you closer, just in case. And I want a medic closer, just in case. It's a helicopter! The whole map is making me squeeze so hard. Begins an encounter, then I will try to hack it under fire. Ow! Ow! Okay, you guys, stay here. Everybody, just stay calm. Hold your ambush. We've got this. Yes. Okay, any more mines here? I think we're good. We've got this. So this is the more or less safe spot, it would seem. Everybody get down. You, mister, get to work. Come and detect, just in case. Step back, I'll do a quick save. Okay, what about this side? I like how the mines are very clearly visible from the other side. Oh no! Yes, step back. Let me save. Now, where some person might see a landmine, I see XP. Is there one here? Yes, there is. Okay, this one has been disarmed. Oh, this is just part of the airplane's body. This is the sound of building montage. So if one would want to skip past the minefield, I think it's possible, because there seems to be like a clear path all the way here. I think something has crashed here, so that even if there were mines, they have been detonated. but it also could be that the ground is too hard to put the mines in. Okay, guys, you are safe to follow. Stuck open, you say? What do you mean too soon? Right, okay, so we have two downstairs. Yes, I see there is a safe. Okay, dude, let's talk. No. No. We are, but... What do you mean there's a town above us? Yeah, so why are you here? Well, you're
look
such
at that
a
library.
Jolly fellow.
I would like to stay here and read it all.
Okay, so it's up to us to take it apart. First, let's see about them doodads. I have an idea. Can I use it on this? Can I use it on... Oh, fuck. What's that? Another safe? Oh, and that's the railroad. Silo 8, rapport depot. Where's rapport depot? That's where Diamondbacks are. Okay. Now, guys. Demolitions, mechanical repair. If this thing blows, then, I mean, it doesn't matter how far the others are standing. Yes! Active controls and just alerted. Shit. Means everybody else knows.
Let me talk to them. I must find out what happened. Rangers, what is going on in Silo 7? Our control system is saying the warhead is in the stable. Is this...
They killed a god. They killed a titan.
Oh no.
One titan can be killed, so can the others. There are no gods out there.
So are they canceling each other out? And we didn't even report to Vargas yet. Can we take it apart? A scrap? Yo. Cheer up, will you? No. There's much need to unlock it, that I suppose, that the quantums have been destroyed. Oh! Well, I'll say. But do I really want to take it apart? Happy as I am with the end result, I mean, this is surely what I want to do. I want to power it down, but I kind of want to do some other things first, so let us go back in time. Rewind. to him. Okay.
Look at that library. I would like to stay here and read it all.
Everybody, we will return, but first we have some business. And we need pants. Do we have the turret? Oh, okay, the turret doodad is here. Maybe leave it for now. First. Oh, there's more land behind there. Interesting. Show me the map, side of 7. Wouldn't it be cool if there was another passage from one map end to the other? Oh, are you telling me we can't go there? Oh, okay. So, looks like this is as far as we can go. That's the case. We shall claim our pants. Yeehaw! Aww. Uh-oh. Can you carry it? Okay. -4. Where did he put it? Oh, he has this. Okay, now she's over encumbered, but we have another of those packs, don't we? Yes. Alfie! You can carry some extra, can't you? Carry the extra rifle, for example. And the extra meat. And... Oh. Leather jacket. Let's change some other stuff as well. Can you give this to him again? Okay, we're good. Still need to jog through some of the canyon, but We won't have to go all the way through all of these. Yes, please. Okay, before I enter the canyon, I will also end the episode. For the next one, I have planned a little road trip back to the citadel and the prison. But for now, we're gonna take a break. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye!